So this is me with the mask, taking high heels with low gears, and there's no option unless you take care of yourself. This is the way forward for next 2 to 3 years, and more we go further, we'll be more reluctant to follow these quarantine procedures or safety protocols. But if you want to make sure that you get back to your normal life of whatever you enjoy doing, this is the only way forward. If you want to get some fresh air without mask, you have to get up early in the morning and to find a place that gives that facility, which will be a luxury in the future. So the new luxury will be to find a place where you can move around without a mask. But unfortunately, that space and place could be very tricky to figure out and identify. So you can see that with the mask, you can't talk for quite a long time, you can't ride for a long time, and you don't seem to enjoy with the fog inside your eyewear. So this is a big challenge for all of you, and if you think of blaming someone for you getting COVID, you are to blame only yourself. Thank you. This is Sali Kulathilaka from Aqualife.